Number three, didn't win anything, but I've yet to meet somebody famous. Some male pop star like Robbie Williams, footballer like David Beckham, actor like Brad Pitt. Who'd you love to meet in the flesh if he was here tonight?
Robbie Williams.
Robbie Williams, would you? Sit down there. Sleep. You can guess what's coming up now, can't you? When you wake up, I'm going to be Robbie Williams here on stage this evening. You'll be absolutely amazed, Sarah. You want my autograph? You want a photograph? You can't believe that I'm Robbie Williams here on stage. Now, ladies and gentlemen, leave this. You what? You've been a great audience. Need this to be believable. I need to clap to you and raise roof as if I'm Robbie Williams coming on stage, alright? And watch what happens with Sarah.
There's no room.
Ladies and gentlemen, here tonight, would you please give a great big round of applause to Robbie Williams! Sarah, please tell me I'm Robbie.
Nice.
Hello, you're excited. Are you on holiday?
Yeah.
Are you on holiday with?
With my mum and my husband and my little boy.
Oh good, and what's his name?
Ellis, Paul and Margaret.
Excellent, so Paul's your husband, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, and has he got a camera?
Yeah.
Would you like to have your photograph taken with me?
Yeah.
For Facebook? Bring your camera, Paul, come on. Come on, that's it. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Would you? Well, they can maybe take a photograph from there. Put your arm around me. Smile. Good. Excellent, that's good. Now, before I go, would you like to give me a kiss?
Yeah.
Would you like to kiss me on the cheek or on the lips?
On the lips.
Wait. And now, listen, I've got to get permission off your husband because I don't want to get into trouble. What?
You'll sit him all right.
Where is he? Wait a minute. Paul, is it all right for a kiss? No, okay, cheers, thank you. Am I going to make you a holiday? Do you want a bear? Okay, good now. Good. Sleep. Hold your balance. Stand there. Don't move. Hold your balance. Right. No, thank you for that, Paul, by the way. What she's going to do, she's going to kiss me on the lips. As soon as she stops kissing me, she'll just realise she's kissed some bald headed middle-aged old git and not Robbie Williams. Watch the reaction on her face. So, wait. So listen, are you excited? Can't wait for your husband to give me permission. That's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
So when you get back tonight, you can make his night as well.
Yeah.
That's good. Okay. So you want to have to kiss me on the cheek or on the lips? Now, no tongues.
No.
No, that's me, not you, love. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Go on then. That was amazing. How was that?
It was absolutely fantastic.
It's the only way I can get them nowadays. I've hypnotized them first. And sleep. Good.